I'm inside here. We're talking to our good friend, Sherry Shepherd. She's taken the big leap from co-hosting The View to Broadway, making her debut as the wicked stepmother in the Tony Award-winning musical revival of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella. Take a look.
She sits by the cinders of the fire, and her name is Ella. So I call her Cinderella. Why don't I have any friends?
Go figure. Hi, Sherry. How you doing?
Hey, Robin.
You're looking great.
I'm excited to be alive. Mm-hmm. It's a great day today.
This is. And you are having so much fun, aren't you?
I am having the best time of my life doing Broadway. I love it. Barbara Walters came to see me, and she said, "Dear, I didn't have high expectations for the show, but you were adorable. You should try acting more." And I go, "Okay."
You kind of sound like Barbara a little bit.
I love Barbara.
But yeah, we all do. So you went from The View to Broadway like that, and you lost your voice?
I lost my voice.
In the first week?
In the first week, four shows in, and I had to write everything on a dry erase board. Do you know how it takes so long to write, "Boy, get up. Why did you wet the bed? You better come back here. Don't turn your back on me." It is, Jeffrey took advantage
of it.
Because he would just walk away.
Uh-huh.
And I'd be in the cab trying to write down where I was going. It was awful.
So you got advice and you couldn't talk for a week?
I'd strain my vocal cords, because I'm a comic and I've never done vocal warm-ups. Mm. And even now my voice is a little hoarse. So now I have to go, and all that stuff. I don't do that.
Well, see, it's a musical, but I don't think you sing.
You know what? Everybody in the cast has a solo but me.
What's up with that?
I'm Millie Vanilli, my stuff. They knew coming in I couldn't sing. So, and you know, and when you're around singers, you delude yourself into thinking you can sing. So I'm going, "It's possible." And then they stop singing. I'm like, uh-oh, remix. It is never good.
You talked about Barbara coming, and Whoopi has been there to see you. She surprised you. And you don't normally like surprises.
I don't like surprises. Mm-hmm. And I didn't know Whoopi was coming. And I saw her dreadlocks first. That's what I saw first. And she came, and I didn't realize how much I miss Whoopi. For 7 years, I've been with her, and I just broke down into tears. I couldn't stop crying, because I love Whoopi so much. And she just said, "Child, you was good." That's all I needed. You was good.
You've done Barbara Walters, and you've done Whoopi. You're two for two.
Rosie, what I got to do about Rosie? Oh, I got gout. Here's my toes. I want to show you my toes. And I've been depressed, and I got sciatica in my back, and I'm going through depression. How many other ailments can I got? I got 12 more in the year that I'll be on The View.
Oh, my God.
There you go.
All righty, then. So, your feelings about the
You
want
to see my feet? Here go my feet. That's my feet. I'm Rosie O'Donnell. Welcome to The View.
Okay, there. So, I gather you've been watching.
Oh, no, I haven't been watching The View at all. No, I watch The View every morning, mm-hmm. because I love Hot Topics.
Right.
And the problem is I scream out at the TV. I'm screaming out my jokes, and I'm like, nobody's listening to me. So I go to Cinderella, and I do Hot Topics at Cinderella.
Well, we wish them well. They're finding their way, and they're going to be just fine.
Family,
they're going to be
Rob.
Just fine.
You know how it is. It takes a moment to find your way. Nicole Wallace, I love her. She's my favorite kind of Republican, because she can be changed. That's what I love. So I love the ladies. And they got a new set, because it was all white. It was kind of like heaven, but they fight too much, so it wasn't heaven. But they borrowed kind of some of the colors from GMA, so I'm loving the colors. So I watch it every day.
Oh, see, this is what we miss Monday through Friday. We have to go to Broadway.
You
got
to go to Broadway to see me, do my stuff.
To see this. And you also have this movie with Chris Rock coming up.
Top Five.
That
play Chris
really
Rock's ex-girlfriend. I didn't get a love scene in it. They didn't give me a love scene. You know, so I got to talk to Chris about that. Get my love scene in there. But it's a great movie. It's coming out December 3rd. And I'm really excited about it.
Yeah, you wanted people to come out and see you because, you know, after The View and everyone, and they think, oh, goodness, look at you, Sherry, that you're embracing life. I know you got a lot of things going on, but you're here.
You know, I'm here. It's so funny. I read about myself in the tabloids, and I go, wow, that girl has it bad. Uh-huh. Then I realize they're talking about me, and it's not me. I just feel like I am doing so well. I got to be honest. I'm smiling. I'm happy. Life is good. I'm living for my son, Jeffrey. Who didn't like me in Cinderella. He didn't like me not being kind. He said to the fairy godmother, "Can you change places with my mommy?" So.
But how are you able to do it? Because there are a lot of people, everybody's got something.
Yes.
And we know it's been a bitter time with your soon-to-be ex.
Yes, right. Going through the divorce.
Going through the divorce. So how are you able, and what advice do you have for those who are going through their something?
You know what? You know me, I'm a person of faith. So I am in a lot of prayer, and I know that I get up every morning and I go, I'm going to smile my way through it. Mm-hmm. I smile my way through things, and I act as if as if it's going, when all is said and done, this is my it's said and done time.
Yeah.
So, you know, get up, smile, you make it through. There is a light at the end of the tunnel. All of that stuff.
Oh, thank you, Sherry. It is great to see you.
It's good seeing you too.
Yeah. Somehow I think we're going to see that little bit with the bunion up. That's going to make.
You got to, yeah, I'll do that. This is my foot. I'm Rosie O'Donnell.
You can get Sherry and
I got gout. Everything hurting today.
On Broadway.
Take a little time.
November 23rd.